2 years later, another economic summit with pretty much the same cast. At the big opening meeting, we all got together, and all of a sudden, just for a moment, I saw that everyone was just sitting there looking at me. And then one of them broke the silence. "Tell us about the American miracle," he said.
"Hey, bartender, over here. Two more shots and two more beers. Sir, turn up the TV sound. The war started on the ground."
Yeah. caviar in fancy bars and subprime loans and broken homes. Is this the life? Is this the cue to differentiate between the pain that other people feel? And well, for instance, cutting leaves or crawling across windows in search of open treacle tins. So like the ants, are we just dumb? Is that why we don't feel or see? Or are we all just numbed out on reality TV? So every time
the curtain falls,
every time the curtain falls on some forgotten life, it is because we all stood by silent and indifferent. It's no more.
Jonathan Wilson and Joey Wilson.